Warren Buffett's Berkshire Hathaway has sold 84% of its stake in Goldman Sachs Group and cut investment in JPMorgan Chase & Co. by 3% in the first quarter. According to SEC filings released, Berkshire now holds 1.9 million shares in the investment bank from its previous 12 million shares. The company also cut investment in Amazon by 0.7% in Q1. Subscribe to the channel for more news.